QR.
What's up, everybody? How you doing? Are you enjoying? Enjoy? Are you enjoying? Dr. Tentacket, hi! Hello, fish. Hello, only verb. Hello, Balkuzi. Hello. You have now attained deaf status. You're welcome. Hello, scurvy. Hello, everyone. Welcome. Oh, shit!
Fish Mitch gifted a tier 1 sub to Bokuzi 666. They have given 113 gift subs in the chat. Bokuzi,
triple flame moon.
I appreciate it. I appreciate it a lot. Thank you. I'm very excited to be here. I'm very excited. You guys are excited. I'm excited. Even if you don't think you're excited, you're excited. I see. I see into your soul. I see it. I have a lot of things. Wait, I have to fix the lighting. Hold on. This shit's hilarious. Okay. CJ, hi! I wanna you can see the thousands of demons in you can see the thousands of demons in my soul. Yes, you can see mine. Inside of me are 14 wolves fucking, right? That's how it goes. That's how the meme goes. Oh no, average for this Laker. Oh shit. Ish. All right, cool. I have a lot of things I want to talk to you guys about. And I have a game I want to play. I want to play this game. I think it was Tearsheet. Tearsheet didn't, I don't know if Tearsheet's here, but Tearsheet gifted me Trombone Champ. I exchanged Steam friend things with Tearsheet. And then he bought me some games, and I was like, fucking, oh my god, you didn't need to do any of that. I have a question that I should have thought about before I started
almost
streaming.
Almost a year already.
Thank you, Amopala, for 11 months!
To tell the people in Discord that we're live. Could I have a mod make a little announcement and tag everyone? We're live now. We're about to become tromboners. Alright, perfect. Thank you. I wonder how cursed it's gonna be. Betty Mwah, how are you?
Do your job, Fish. Fish, do your
Come
job.
Come with me to the living room. Here we are in the living room. What's up? I have some things I want to show you. Can I show you some things? Siberian, what's up? All right. I have some things I want to show you. I got a really cool ring. Wait, I need to put this on just chatting. Wait, we're just chatting right now. I want to show you my ring. I got this new ring, and I think you guys are gonna like it. Do you like it? I just took these pictures. Do you know what it is? This is from behind. That sounds sus. This is from behind. This is from the side. I'm sorry. I'm this way. This is from the side, and then, wow, this is a cool ring I'm seeing for the first time. That's right, Betty Mwah. That's right. No, you've never seen this in your life. The alien ring is really riding. And like, this is kind of from the front, another angle. yeah, exactly. You've never seen this before until today. Yes. Isn't it cool? Like, this thing gives me nightmares, but I saw the ring and I was like, I have to get it. It's only $3, and I have to show everyone. It doesn't actually fit. It's like way too big. It's too big. I wonder if I should like raffle it away or something. If someone else would like it more than me. Oh shit, Dubs, alright. I was just drinking some McFucking tea this morning, and you come up here and say, let's get litty. Party time! Wait, oh, my rum is so far away, hold on. Okay, I got it. I would like to have a toast. A toast. Let us have a toast. Thank you, Dubs, for the tentacle time. Let us have a toast. I will pour the tentacle time. Very nice. Very nice. This will help me feel extra litty. All right, you guys got some juice? You got some water? You got some soda? Pop. Let's do it. Let's do a cheers. Let's do a cheers. I wonder what the fuck this looks like on the Twitch.tv thumbnail. Oh my god, Fish, I see your announcement. Stream now. Oh my fucking god. Thank you. I appreciate it. Thank you. All right, ready? 3, 2, 1. Cheers! Oh my god, that's strong. I have some things I want to show you. Can I show you some things? Siberian, what's up?
That room was a special spot.
I have some things I want to show you. Can I show you some? What are you saying, Fish? What are you saying? Fish, what are you saying? What are you saying? Oh my god. Okay, so I'll tell you right now. I have eaten an apple and a bowl of fruit, and I'm having tea, and I've had some water. Stop calling me cute. And and so I had this shot of rum, and I feel it like trickling through my ears. It's making the insides of my ears so warm. I had an apple. Yeah, an apple and a bowl of fruit. You know, like when you were a kid and you went to school and at like lunch snack time, they would open a big ass can of like fruit, and it had like mixed fruits in a syrup, and there was like grapes and pears and pineapple, and then the little cherries. And everybody wanted the cherries. That's what I had. So this rum is very good. It's hitting me. I am crispy. Thank you, Betty Mwah. You get it. You get me. there are some other things I wanted to show you. Can I show you this? I don't know if you've seen this. Have you seen this? Let me get this share link. I need you all to click on this link. This is not a scam. But I need you to see this! I need you to see this! Hold on. Pause the Zeldy Musica. I need you to see. Oh, wow. We're getting litty really fast. Welcome. Have you seen this? Have you seen this? Oh my god! Thank you, Betty Mwah! I worked on this shit for like 2 hours to make. Max! Please help me achieve stardom. Please. Fishmage made this little. That's Fishmage. Fishmage made that. Don't call me out, Fish! Yes, there's a meow meow. Do you see the meow meow emote? This is a follower emote. Next weekend, Friday to Sunday, 6 hours each day, I will be bringing you delicious meow meow content. Delicious meow meow content. And I don't know if you've seen it, but there's this tweet, which is much calmer. You know, I'm trying to get people to wanna come to this thing and maybe not be completely overwhelmed at first. I don't know who the fuck I'm kidding. But yeah. I'm doing this. I'm going to be plugging this, all of my streams and all of my social media, because I really want to support the kitties. Yes, I'm trying to make a good, calm impression. I'm a gamer girl. I eat hot chip and lie. I need more tea. The animated emotes need to be able to be flipped just like the regular ones. Oh my god. Betty, I wish I had more slots. You have to be like a Twitch partner to get more emote slots, because I did. I have it. It's ready. I have a left licky and a right licky, but I cannot upload both lickies. I want to add more emotes, but I'm running out of space. And I'm going to have a 3D debut in January, and I'm going to have more emotes for that model, and I don't have enough space. You know what I mean? Oh my god, is that Tara? What's up? We can't have both lickies. No, you can only have one licky, not both. Is that a Neko-sama licky? I love it. Tara, have you seen this? Tara, have you seen this? Tell me if you've seen this. You could say yes or no, but tell me, have you seen this? This is my promo. Maybe that's my issue. I need to post this one on Twitter. All right, I'm gonna post it on Twitter later today. Also later today, I'm gonna post this shit. Have you seen this shit? This shit? Have you seen it? I would like to know your opinion. I'm gonna post it later today. But we have the Purr Meow Meow charity stream. December 16th to 18th. Every $50, we're gonna spin a wheel that lets you maybe write a tweet for me or do other embarrassing things. And then that's right, son! Mike and Kelly's! People, we're doing it for the kitties! We got individual goals. Like, everyone who donates a dollar minimum will get the voice mod shout out. You know what I do. You know what I be doing. If you donate at least $10, you're gonna get a very special Kira P MP3. It's 10 hours long. You're gonna love it. You're gonna listen to it. That's right, Sai. If you submit $25, I will make a custom special voice message thanking you. Tearshi! Thank you for the trombone chip! Hello, Tearshi! Top three donors get a printed and signed cosplay photo. Oh shit. You get to choose a game for me to play. Any game, I'll play one stream of it at least. And a subscriber status in the Discord, so you can look at all those tasty cosplay photos. And we got these goals! Look at these goals! How you feeling about these goals? These got so many goals! We got... once we hit $10, the Abyss will stare back at you. At $50, I'm gonna reveal my Shrek playlist. It's a private playlist of my pleasure. $75, all channel points refunded for 1 hour. Community Discord movie night, you get to choose a new redeem, a Discord game night, ukulele hour, I'll bring back the punishment wheel stream, we get to play Fall Guys together, I'll fucking eat some fucking peanut butter, you get to vote on my next cosplay, Raptor Girl feet pics, Pokemon card opening stream, Phasmophobia, I will suffer for you. A sneakity peekity for a little special surprise. Is it the 3D debut? Who knows? Who knows? Who knows? I'll play Dead Space again. I'll play fucking Poppy's Playtime. I'll do a mixology stream. I'll do a cosplay stream where I will stream in cosplay. That means RTX Kira comes back. I'll, $3,500, these are all stretch, Betty, I like that the ring fit is worth 5 times as much as the V-Pix. I don't really want to do ring fit, I don't want to sweat for you, but I will sweat for you if we're able to get $5,000 for the kitties. I also really hope to have, like,
full body motion capture, because I think that would be the best way to do that. 3500 is couples therapy with Grawl, Sweet Home Alabama returns. It comes to the stream. At 4000, we get the Dino Nuggy Ducky Mantra. There you go, there you go. Man, welcome! It is not easy, oh my god!
Alright, yeah, so these are the cool things. I'll be posting this later today. You'll see them. You get to see them on the Twitter. You follow me on Twitter? You follow me? One of the best ways to help out with, like, charity streams and stuff, if you don't have money or you don't feel like you can give enough, you don't have to give money. You can always just retweet shit, share it with your friends, lurk during the stream. Every view helps. There are ways to help without necessarily donating, you know? Yeah. Spreading the word is super helpful. Awareness is step one, you know? So thank you for letting me talk to you about some serious shit before we become tromboner champions, you know? You know, I appreciate it. Thank you. The tweet is here! Is here, I'll... And the video is here. Be a vector for the disease that is cured. What the fuck, bitch? Yeah. I hope I can see you guys next weekend too. Wait, but this weekend, this Sunday, has just McFucking started. It's just McFucking started. Let's get the game. I want the game. I've never played this game in my life. I have never played this game. Let's boot it up. Let's boot it, 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 rocking everywhere. Rocking everywhere. Rocking everywhere. Booting up the game. Rocking. All right, where is hold on. I hear it. I see it. But you don't see it. Now you do. There are some mild flashing lights, so be careful. Alright, we're gonna delete this. I was just testing stuff, so here we go. Robot, you're so green. Meow, 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 meow. Horatius, what's up? Summon a matiki taka tiki, summon a matiki taka ta. Summon a matiki taka tiki, summon a matiki taka ta. Wait, what happened? Wait, what happened? Tear sheet. Says to Siberian, no selling kidneys for kitties unless you've stolen someone else's kidneys. That's fair game. And then Siberian says, shh, don't be giving away my Colombian vacation plans. What the fuck, Siberian? What the fuck, Siberian? I'm Colombian. I take offense to that shit. You better pay the rent, Si. Si, you better be paying the rent. You're a mod now. Time to pay the rent, Si. Or you get no rations in the basement this week. Alright, hold on. Let's play this. Yes, delete it. Alright. Oh, did it just get flushed down the toilet? Grawl! What the fuck?
Grawl Brown gifted a tier 1 sub to Kankuchi. They have given 41 gift subs in the channel.
She says Grail. It says Grail. The thing calls him Grail. Grail Brown.
Can we get shoutouts for Horatius and Tara? They're both lovely, talented creators. Horatius was streaming earlier today. Unless he's still streaming.
More nugs.
K-Clone! MS131, welcome! You are now a Dino Pack Nugget! You know, I got slightly triggered by your username, Cloud, because I saw MS-13, and I was like, oh, shit. So, excuse me. It hits too close to home, man, because I had so many students, and we had... Ooh, let's not get into it. I'm not here to relive real life. I'm here to live my tromboner best life. Horatius, why are you saying that? Are you trying to mock me? Are you telling me that it's bad etiquette to be streaming and then in someone else's chat? And then potentially you put their stream on your stream and it becomes very meta. And you're watching someone else's stream while you're chatting with them. And then potentially you insult them and you tell them that they're a bunch of shredded paper for hamsters to shit on. Never. I would never do that. I would never. Yeah. Crudas, what's up? Yeah, I would never propose this way either. That's right, Tara. Thank you for shouting out my stepbro, Grell Brown. Are you guys ready? We're gonna play a game. Did you know we came here on this glorious Mix Sunday to play a game in which we become the trombone champion? We're about to become the boner champions. Welcome to the bone stream. We're boning. All right, here we go. Darkfallen, what's up? Crudas, how are you? Welcome. Hello, Van Hidu. Are you ready for a boning time? Are you ready for a
burning time? Comes to pass. It comes to pass.
Ages after the twin vessels were forged, a new soul.
Ages after the twin vessels were forged, a new soul.
Brave soul. One day you will stand before.
Wait, what?
Two
One
baboons.
Day you will stand before two baboons? Oh shit! Forget about the fucking 14 wolves.
You will rend the very fabric that binds this land.
I am also confused.
But until
what kind of Dark Souls
comes,
has opening?
You must toot.
Until that day comes, you must toot. We gotta toot.
Toot your trombone.
Toot your trombone, Bruce.
And you may yet become the trombone champ.
Oh shit. This is what FromSoft took inspo from. Choose play to play the main game. Afterwards, many secrets await thee. Oh shit. Okay. Oh shit, what's all of this? There's so many things. I think we should just play, right? We should just play. And what is baboon? Are there two baboons inside of us fighting and fucking the 14 werewolves? Spin to win. Alright, let's see what happens. I don't even know if I need a controller. I just have my keyboard and mouse. I don't know anything. What do you mean only 14? Whoa! Appaloosa. What is this? Oh, choose your tromboner! Choose your Wait, go to settings and turn up the baboon? Alright, hold on. Wait, let's go back to the settings. How do I turn up baboon? Baboon quantity. Oh shit, there's normal baboon, there's most baboon, and there's inferno, the mostest baboon. Do we want the mostest baboon? Is this a Dark Souls or music game? I don't know. Something about 14 wolves and baboons fucking. The mostest. All right, the mostest. I also put baboon preference to all of them. This is such a like, I go join their stream and they're playing trombone champion or champ or whatever, and like they're in the middle of a song and I'm like, oh, I want to play this game, so I won't watch, I'll just lurk. Mr. Homer, what's up? You know what they say, the more baboons the better. Is that what they say? Let's see what happens. All right. Which one do we want? Oh shit, which one do we want? Oh shit, which one do we want? There's this pink-haired one. The clown nose. Okay, the clown nose is more like 2 and 3. This number 1 has a clown nose. Number 2 has a clown nose. This is not as clown nosy. Alright. Soda looks cool. Who's Soda? Oh, fuck, they have names! This is Appaloosa. Beezerly. Kaizile, Trixie Bell, Meldor, Germajesty, Hornlord, and Soda! Oh shit, I have to go with Hornlord. Salop, what's up? Salop, Minnie played this, did Minnie have a good time? Oh my god. Do you know, I saw her playing that and I was like, I want to play that game. So I just lurked. I want to be the Horn Lord. Horn Lord is the best tutus? Yes. There's also Jubilant versus Astudious. I want to be Jubilant. Do we have a brass? We have a trombone. We have bass. Bass trombone. Let's just do regular. I don't know what the fuck is going to happen. Hello. Oh my god, I have to change this to Horn Lord Raptor. That's got to be the name of the Horn Lord Raptor Nuggy. That's got to be the name of the stream. Horn Lord the Tromboner. Let's go! A world of music awaits us. But first, let's start with a warm-up, okay? We gotta warm up our bone. This is already so... I love this kind of game. I love these kind of games where shit is just fucking weird. Dragon, I'm feeling so great. My ears are kind of warm. My elbows are a little warm. And I'm a Horn Lord. We're gonna... That's right, Tearsheet. You don't want to go into combat with a cold bow. Alright. I'm the Horn Lord Raptor. Welcome to my Horn Lord stream. We gotta warm up the bone. Thank you for this dino nugget, crudas. Alright. Let's warm up. We have to move the mouse! Shit! Is my booba mouse pad gonna get in the way? Like, are the booba gonna get in the way? I hope not. Okay. Move the mouse forward. Okay, no, it should be fine.
Grail Brown gifted a tier 1 sub to Horny Horn. They have given 42 gift subs in the channel.
Grail Brown, thank you for the gifted sub to Horny Horn! How auspicious, how lovely on the Horn Lord Raptor stream that you bring a Horny Horn to us. Thank you, Grail.
I talked to Grawl, and I think Grawl would like to be timed out and banned many times. I think he's my stepbro is looking for the record for the most timed out and most banned on the Twitch.tv. I just want you to know. Oh my god. Okay. Thank you, Tay. Move the mouse forward and back to move the slide. You can adjust the controls in the settings menu. Okay. Press the left mouse button or any letter key to toot. What's the best letter key to toot? I feel it's gotta be T or P. Do you guys know what a fart is in Spanish? It's peo. Peo. And then I learned because I have a Norwegian uncle. Aptitude. I have a Norwegian uncle. And, and he taught me that fart in Norwegian is rumpa. Rumpapa. So rumpa peo. I feel like fart in most languages is like, sounds kind of like it, you know, like toot, poot, fart, rumpa. Peach. Peo. What is fart in Japanese? Oh, I had this really cute coworker. She was like this 58-year-old tiny Japanese woman. And we had a conversation in the teacher's room one day. It was like, how do we say poop and shit in English and Japanese? And how do we say fart? Shit is kuso. Poop is unko. But what is fart? I don't remember. Fart. Let me put...
More nuts.
Real Mr. Reborn! Welcome! Oh my god, are you a fan of the Reborn manga series? And is your favorite character Lambo? Welcome. Welcome to the stream. Or are you a big fan of, like, ReZero, that Reborn? Okay, what is fart? Onara! Onara! Oh, I remember this! This is not the first time I've looked this up. I will be honest.
Onara.
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 Fart.
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 Fart. Thank you, so I'll sit up straight. Okay. We ready. We ready to.
Onara.
Oh, you don't know about the Reborn manga series? Okay, they just call you Reborn? Okay, got it. Okay, you might want to check it out. It's really cute. It's a cute manga series where there's like a tiny little guy. He's a mafia boss. And then he's like, you gotta lead the mafia now. And he's Reborn. And he has a gun. That's all I remember. That's the hardest R on farts I've ever heard. Oh, shit, Kira! You want me to put the clown nose on? Alright, chotto matte kudasai. There's my nose fairy.
Special travel stuff for YouTube.
Have you checked your finals? What the fuck is happening? It's broken. Welcome to the stream. Welcome to the Horny Lord Rapper Nuggy stream. Here at the Horny Lord stream, Horn Lord stream, we are getting horny and we gotta warm up the bone. So press the left mouse button or any letter key to toot. Alright. If you play well, you build combos and increase your champ meter. This is how you get big points. Alright. This is. Crawl is crying. Oh my god, give him mouth to mouth, he's choking. Alright, here we go. Watch, oh my god, that face. Fish, what? What? What, fish? I am the horny lord. No, don't time out Crawl for that long. I want to hang out. Wait, what did I say? I don't know what I said. It's so warm. Okay, watch the breath meter. If you hold a note for too long, you'll run out of breath. Oh shit, we gotta worry about our breath. Alright, most of all, have fun and enjoy the beautiful succulent music you will soon create. We're gonna make succulent music. Oh shit. I've never thought about music as succulent. Welcome to the succulent stream. We're succulent. Fighting Irish, what's up? Welcome! I'm about to be a trombone!
FBI, open up!
Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh! Opposite. I thought scrolling up would go up. It's the other way. It's inverse. I'm getting better. Down, it goes up, but if you drag the mouse up, it goes down. This is reverse. It's really hard with inverted. Should I sell up? I will hydrate. Can we get a shout out for Shinala? If you're feeling like you're enjoying the horny succulent times here, please follow Shinala Cerberus. You get 3 times the horny succulent oh my gosh, Shinala, please don't be mad at me. Oh my gosh, Shinala, I'm so sorry. Shinala is very sweet and very talented and has really cute, like really cozy streams. Please check her out. She's a surprise. I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to make it so. Shinala! I really admire Shinala. Shinala, I admire you. I feel like you have really good ideas. I still want to understand how to do the booba mouse pad in VTube Studio. I have a triply horny stream I go to sometimes. I don't think I need another horny one. Well, welcome to the Horn Lord stream. I am the Horn Lord. I will guide you. And wait, Shinala's channel says I should watch you, Kira. What? What? Is this reciprocal? Okay, what does it say cards and baboon? Let's go look at baboon. What is this? Oh, thank you, Shinala. There's a baboon here. I don't know what this does. Okay, no baboon. Do I have to get like a good score to see the baboon? Wait, it's gone! Let me go to baboon. I think I have to get an S. All right, we're gonna practice. We're gonna be the best boners. All right, let me see. Oh, I'm not a baboon lord? I have to become a baboon lord. Okay. Wait, I wanted to go back. I need to try changing the settings and see if it's better. Let me see. Edit controls. What is it? Oh, here. I need to read. Not inverted. Test controls. Yeah, that's better. You see that? Look. Why we passing? I believe that's Grawl. Grawl is coming out of his timeout and playing Bust Dance. Oh. All right, let's try another warm up. We gotta warm up our bone. Let's warm up the bone. All right, let's try the warm up again. Let's see if I do better. Why would they make inverted by default? I have no idea. Wait, there are between 2 and 4 spiders living inside the average tramp bone. What the fuck? Oh, here we go. Oh yeah, that's right, I have to press a button. Oh, okay. I'm warming up my big trombone. Yes, I'm warming up my trombone. I'm warming it up. There are words! My trombone's getting pretty warm. Yes, my trombone's getting warm. My trombone's getting... It was almost 69
420. Alright. For you, Tay. Deep voice time. What up, nerd? What up, Benihana? Oh no, the words are covered up by the follow bar. Okay, hold on. I'll prove it to you. I'll prove it. There. Now it should be better. My god, you sound like what I expect Susie from Deltarune would sound like. You know, I've never played Deltarune. I played, what's the name of it? It's not Ultrasound. Undertale. I don't know why it was called. Why I said Ultrasound. Y'all. Undertale. I played Undertale. Deltarune is free. It has like chapters, right? I am so warm. I'm so warm. Oh, I wonder if they...
Kira, are you okay?
No!
Do you have it together? Get it together.
All right. That's pretty good for the warm-up.
Okay?
Maybe.
Kira, are you okay?
I might be.
Do you have it together?
I do.
Get it together.
So, what is this? Oh, they have different difficulties. Oh, that's a really high difficulty. But it says baboons. I want to do it. I'm still mourning the snowman piece. I didn't get to bring the snowman to the end of the game. Look, I did. But apparently the first playthrough of Ultrasound is that you have to play the whole game and there's no like true pacifist, true evil. And then you have to play the game again. So the second time you play the game, you can bring the snowman piece to the end. And I was like, I'm not playing this fucking game again. God damn it. Took me for a fucking spin. Let's do a hard game. Look at that difficulty. Let's do it. Grom, thank you for the lurk! Let's go. Let's go hard. Go hard or go home. The first trombone was invented in 20 million BC. What? Really? It was someone's butt. Oh shit! Oh my god, it's so fast! Please give me a break now!
Hey now,
this is the worst! Really high difficulty. My mouse was starting to go off of my mouse pad. The booba. I must leave my wrist on the booba. We just gotta do this, but I start going like all the way to the side. No, bitch! Oh my god, I wanna try more of them. What's
I'm
also
kind of
Sprach Zarathustra? Long tailed limbo. Entertainer. Is that the one? Oh shit! I didn't see this! Oh my god, do you see this? Do you see this right here in the corner right here? It says Tears Spunk Dudes Slides Fury. Wait, let's go back to Baboons. Baboons has a lot of slides, fury, and spunk.
I can't see shit!
There's, oh, let's, is it anyone's birthday? What is this? This is the sad song from Bretagne, isn't it? That you sing for like end of the year. Oh, Canada. Oh, We got Canadians in chat. We got Canadians. I don't want to hear baboon and a lot of spunk in the same sentence. Baboon got a lot of spunk. All right, we got Canadians in chat. We got any Canadians? We got any Canadians in the chat? What's up, Reborn? Thank you for the 100 bitties! Our bone is warmed up. We are ready to play for Canadia.
How much we can just meme it up if we wish.
If you place all of the trombones on Earth end to end, they would wrap around the solar system 4 times. There are a lot of bones in this world. Okay. Oh, Canada, our home and native land. True patriot love in all of us command. With glowing hearts, I can't read and play this at the same time. I'm sorry I'm butchering your anthem. If the American anthem is on here, I will also butcher it. Ba, 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 ba. Stand on. Oh, fuck. Do you see the pictures of the beavers? Do you see the pictures of the beavers? Hanukkah does not forgive you. Oh, shit, we got A! We got A on Old Canada. What is
you
this?
Guys are
what is
this?
Onara.
Onara.
We got an A for Canada.
I can't spunk. See shit!
Oh, I'm on deep mode! Shit.
Okay, we got off deep mode. Thank you for the redeem. Wait, I want to see it in Norwegian. Am I right or was I telling a lie? LMN Brum
Brum
Brum. What about Brumpa? Alexa, Brum. Play Moo by Doja Cat. We're Spanish. Pero.
Pedo.
Pero.
Pedo.
Pedo. I thought it was peo, like just P-E-O. But you know, that's like pescao, which is fish, right? No, okay, how do I say a grilled fish? Pescao asado.
Pescado asado.
So in Spanish, sometimes when we got the autos, we don't say the D. Sometimes we keep the D and we don't say it. Pescao. Should we just... Oh, no, don't say eat it. Pescado asado. Pescado asado. That's how you say it, like when you don't say a letter, you eat the letter, right? So in Spanish, we eat the D in the auto. So instead of saying pescado, it's too much. It's pescado. You want the Stitch Wives?
Ohana means family. Pescado asado. So pero, pero. Okay. How do you say no?
Mago de pescado.
Mago de pescado.
Mago de pescado.
I mean, Ohana means family. Okay, let's continue. Mago de pescado. Estamos comiendo la de. Is the TTS something for that one? For which one? What's the TTS? The TTS is donkey. is the translator drunk?
Fish mage. Fish mage.
I love it. We're gonna give it to us slow.
Mago de pescado.
Now give it to me slow.
Mago de pescado.
Mago de pescado. Oh yeah, we're playing a game. This is the game we're playing. It's called Trombone Champ. Today we have warmed up our bones, and we are ready for this Horn Lord stream. Okay. You're welcome, Canada. Is this the anthem? Is this the anthem? Oh my shit! Look at all the fucking stars! Alright. I'm stretching. I'm getting ready. We gotta do the American anthem. Watch me put this and it's like not. Not the American anthem. Wait, it says here, it's the national anthem. Is that the anthem? Oh my god, fish, thank you for the 100. Google, Texas Fish, Texas Chat, or 10 minutes.
Fish midge, 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 fish midge.
The US anthem has a lot of spunk, fury, and slides. Let's go. Let's fuck it up, y'all. There are more trombones on Earth than there are humans. That seems valid. There's more hair on Earth than there are humans. Okay. Oh, that's not the anthem. That's not the anthem! I am doing an injustice to America! My entire desk is shaking! Okay, it's coming down. It's coming down now. I know this part. We all know this part, right? You've heard this before. Like in an old cartoon. Like in an old one. Am I getting better?
Are you okay? Do you have it together?
Stepsister, your laughing is addictive as hell. You have great comedy, but your obsession with sexy anime husband O Hank Hill is just weird. Stop that shit, get some help. And those fanfictions you wrote about him and propane accessories is just weird.
Girl, I think you fucked it up. I do not feel this way about Hank Hill. You do! I'm gonna show the people what you sent me! I'm gonna show them your Hank Hill porn!
Welcome, Raiders! What's up? Hi, Zay Media, my super. house, Amelia. What are you? What are you? How are you? How are you?
I'm kind of a freak.
I mean, welcome, Raiders.
More nugs.
Welcome.
More nugs.
Shit, this. Thank you. You are now Dino Pack Man. Welcome. Welcome to the Dino Pack. Welcome. I am Kira P, your magical girl, raptor goddess alien. What the fuck does that mean? It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. What's most important is I'm here to support the cats. Next weekend, right here on this stream, 6 hours, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, December 16th to 18th, we are celebrating and raising money for the kitty cats. That's all you gotta know. Don't worry about me. Worry about the cats. How was your stream? How was your stream? Hi, Xenia. You made 2 tiny 1-inch big televisions and build an arcade stick. That sounds fucking awesome. Hell yeah. You came just in time. I'm about to debunk a myth. Is it me or is it Graal who's obsessed with Hank Hill? Let me show you. The moment has come. The moment has come for you to know the truth. Who is it? Who is it really that is obsessed with Hank Hill and propane accessories? It is not me. I'm going to show you what Graal sent to me. He sent to me in private, and I'm going to put him on blast. I hope you're ready for this. This is what you sent me. I do not appreciate this. I didn't ask for this. This was unprompted. We're going through the files. We're going through the dossier. Here is the truth. Graal Brown is the one crushing on Hank Hill. It is not me. I did not ask for these pictures. This picture was given to me by Graal. I am not a big stan of Hank Hill and propane accessories. That's Graal. I'll tell you what. This is Graal, and I never want to see this again. I did not. That is not true, Nox. I had to search through the dossier. I have a file growing now on all of the dumb shit Graal is doing.
Brown gifted a tier 1 sub to Italy Owl Watch. They have given 43 gift subs in the channel.
Thank you, Graal, for the gifted subs! I tell you what! Thank you, Graal, for the gifted sub.
Alright. We can continue our operations as normal now. Our operations now are being the Horn Lord. We are the Horn Lord. Welcome to the Horn Lord stream. We are... What is this? Betty! Betty, please!
Shakespeare's welcome! Hello, 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 my spouse, Media. What are you? What are you? How are you? How are you?
I'm kind of a freak.
I mean...
Why you do this to me?
Oh my god, the words that have come out of
I didn't mean to say those things, okay? I didn't mean to say those things. Look at my ring. Be distracted. Sala, thank you for the hydration!
More nugs. More nugs!
Story time, John. Welcome. You have come at a most wonderful time. We are about to do a song. Have you heard of Trombone Champ? We are the Horn Lord. Welcome. You are now a Horn Lord as well. And now, we are going to select another track. I was looking for the American anthem. What's Are You Ready for this? There it is! Alright, let's fuck up the anthem! Let's fuck it up! Let's fuck it up!
We got this. The highest note falling in Trump's voice is so helpful, but only some species of rats can hear it. Okay.
Oh, Fuck! You shouldn't be in my swamp!
It fell out of my mouth!
We're so gallantly streaming. And the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave over the land of the free and the home of the brave.
Hell yeah, was that a burger at the end? I got my kazoo. Oh my god. I need A for America. Again. All right. I need you to. I got 8 nasties. Only 8. All right. My fellow Americans, please give me your energies. Please give me your energies so that I may. Oh shit. We got a 69. That's nice. So that I may get a A for America or S for Samerica. Here we go. Singing at the same time as doing it is really hard. It's a lot of things. All right, we need 4 S ranks to unlock the baboons. Fuck. Okay, I got a S rank America. All right. It is. Have you ever tried to play an instrument while singing, even a fake one, like this one? All right. Here we go.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hail at the twilight's last gleam, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we
fuck watched
were so gallantly streaming,
and the rocket's red glare,
the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home.
Oh my god, there were fries on that plate too. Come on. No, it's still not good enough. B for bullshit.
You accidentally friendly fire. You and my client would like to play up the desert.
Donkey, nobody asked you. Nobody asked you to say all those words, Donkey, please! Donkey, please! Oh my god, someone help Donkey! Maybe we should do some, like, simple ones and get S's on them. Like this one. Let's try this one. Do they have that? I don't see any Dumka music on here. How do you get Dumka music on here? Do you know? Does anyone know how you get the Dumka music on here? He ate that special thing. Alright. Oh shit. Let's try this one. The world record for most trombones owned is held by Mike Brass of Omaha, Nebraska. Oh shit. Ha ha ha! will probably sound like this. Plastic trombone on throne. It's like $130. What? $130? Just get me that kazoo with the big honker on it. And so it's like... I'm so sorry. But you know what I'm talking about? Oh my god. Jarabe Tapatio. It looks really difficult. Let's go find an easy song. Oh shit, Canada was an easy song? Fuck, only got an A. Lubu, what's up? Welcome to the stream. I'm Kira P, your horn lord. Welcome to our succulent stream. Okay. It takes over 3,000 tons of brass to produce a single trombone. All right. Let's go. I know this song. The air horns are so distracting. Oh my god, it's so fast. Please give me a rest. How do you breathe, Horn Lord? How do you breathe? This is so much concentration. Why did I pick a rhythm game? This is so difficult. Oh my god, it's not over! We're in overtime! Ba 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 ba. Are there fucking angels? I can't see the whole screen. I gotta play these notes. Oh my god, are there fucking angels? Oh my god. Oh my god, we're not done. The song has never felt longer until today. How do we do? How do you breathe through your nose? Oh, we got an S! Oh shit. S, bitch. That's right. Hell yeah. Oh my god, we did 422! What's up? Hell yeah. That's right, Robin. We gotta get three more of these so we can see the baboons. I would like to see the baboons. Let me make myself a little drink. Hello, Seshi. What's up? We tootin'. We pootin'. We dootin'. We are the Horn Lord. Only to the Horn Lord stream. It's very succulent here. We just played this song, Ode to Joy. It was full of angels. Fury. Dudes. Some spunk, some slides. Not a lot of tears, though, which is good. I'm not ready to cry yet over this game. Not yet, please. I'm trying to pour a drink.
Don't spill, don't spill, don't spill, don't spill.
Excelente. Excelente. Are you a fan of Spunk, Kira? You know, there's a Beanie Baby. And that Beanie Baby's name is Spunky. And I've been called Spunky before. And then I learned that there's another meaning for the word spunk. And I don't know how I feel about it. Now I don't know how I feel about it. Wait, actually, I don't actually know what spunk means. But I'm afraid to find out right now. There's a lot of things I think I know because I've just heard it in context, but I've never, like, looked up the definition. And fucking bitch. Okay, that's what I thought. Spunky sassy. No, Spunky is great. Let me see if I can find a picture of Spunky the Beanie Baby. I have Spunky the Beanie Baby, like, little size, McDonald's tiny size, and regular big size. Because I love this dog. This dog is so cute. It's a really cute Beanie Baby. Let me show you Spunky. This is Spunky the Beanie Baby. I really wanted a Cocker Spaniel for a really long time. Because I have these Beanie Babies. I have these ones. I have the big one and the little one and then the McDonald's mini one. I have them and I used to sleep with them every night. I'm pretty sure I still own them and they're somewhere. I love Spunky. Look, this is Spunky. Let me see this. Open image in new tab. Spunky was born January 14th, 1997. Bouncing around with much grace to jump on your lap and lick your face. But watch him closely, he has no fears. He'll run so fast, he'll trip over his ears. Oh shit, Spunky's a boy? I made Spunky a girl when I got this toy. Oh my god. Alright. Oh my god, wankers. Oh my god, have you seen that there's a thing called Wonko Soba? And then if you say it in a British accent, it sounds like wank, wanka, wanker, wanko, wanka, wanka show. Like, it's not wank. That's your Western A sound. It's wan, wanko, wanko. It sounds funky. It's like a legit soup. It's my toy. I can make my toy whatever gender I want, says she. But this is Wonko. Wonko Soba. It's soup with soba noodles. And fucking British people are like, wanker sober. Wanker soup. It's not. It's not. Please. How do we get here? I don't know, but I need more S's. All right. Let's try God Save... Oh my god, speaking of the British, the royal anthem in most Commonwealth realms and their territories, also known as Our Country Tis of Thee in the U.S. Wait! Wait! Are there like two versions of this song? Like a British version and an American version? This one's filled with slides. Not much spunk. Let's go. Wish me luck. In real life, there are over 9 songs that feature a trombone. Wait, what? So how come there's so many fucking trombones if you only got 9 songs to play? All right. Images get me! There's like Big Ben! What else are they gonna put? What are other British things? Beans! Oh shit, you gave us Big Ben and the beans. Was this tea? Was there tea? Was there tea in that one? It blows my mind too, Nox. I didn't know. All right, let's try another easy song. We gotta get them S's to get the baboons. What's Taps? Maybe Taps. There's Martian Killbots. Let's go to Taps. What's Taps? I don't know what a Taps is. This 24-note military melody, commonly played at military funerals, was originally used to signal lights out. It's very important that you play this respectfully. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. No, I know there are, like, a lot of military in my chat, too. Hello, military. I'm sorry for the crimes I'm about to commit. How are they like, play this song respectfully, but we use it at funerals and also to tell everybody to go to sleep? Like, do you know what I mean? Growl is here. Growl is military.
Oh my God,
Dubs is former military. Who else here is military? I'm so sorry for the crimes I'm about to commit. Okay, I'm gonna try to not be stupid. It takes 1,000 workers a full year to produce a single trombone. It takes 1,000 workers to make a bone. Oh shit, here we go. Oh, I do know this! They play this in like fucking cartoons! For fake deaths! Are they sending you to your death when they tell you go to sleep then in military? Sorry. Oh shit. Oh shit, that was it? That was it? Taps. It's played at military. Respect this S! That's right! 422 Toots! We earned 422 Toots! What's up? Oh my God, please. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Okay. Martians attack in this remaster of a track from an old Holy WoW album titled Choose Your Own Adventure. Your worst note was an okay. Hey, you were a bugle boy that played this at veterans events? Oh my God, Brobot, you were a bugle boy? Oh my God! Did you say skip to my loot? We could do skip to my loot. Oh shit, that's a square dance. It's possibly derived from a Creole folk song. This dance was popular during Abraham Lincoln's youth in southern Indiana. Alright, for you, Lincoln. Now you fucked up. The trombone is related to the trumpet. They are cousins. Alright. Oh shit! Oh fuck! Oh my God, this is really hard! Why is it so fast? Oh my God! So this is cursed clown nose mode. And give it the hydrates. Oh shit, a tentacle time. Am I gonna do better? Or worse? With more tentacle. This model has perfect rigging. What the fuck are you talking about? You're right, fish. How dare I? Guppy Moon made my body. Thank you for making my body. All right. What are we going to disrespect next? Let's see. All right. Well, oh, yeah, I got to make this shot. All right. I'm pouring myself a tentacle time. This time is tentacle. All right. Disrespect the It's not a costume! This is my skin, Crystal! This is my deep fried ass, okay? Alright, you guys ready? You guys ready to do a cheers? Let's do a cheers to aliens. We support the aliens here. I'm an alien. Look at my alien body. Look at my delicious, crispy, golden alien body. Let us have a cheers to... delicious deep fried aliens. If you enjoy delicious-
I can't see shit!
If you enjoy delicious deep fried aliens, let us toast. Lift up your cup of juice, milk, soda, mustard, and let us take a drink. 3, 2, 1, cheers! Thank you. Energy drink works. We, I don't know what you're drinking. I'm not here to judge. You drink whatever you want. Yeah, mayo. Let's go. In England, trombone is spelled trombone. Oh, honey. I hope so, Val. Val, welcome. Help me get an S, okay? Oh, this is cute! Oh shit. Doing it. I don't know if I've ever heard this before. Through the air horn. Tricky. Trixie! Oh my god, I love the spaceships! I want to see a UFO in real life one day. Do you want to see a UFO in real life one day? Have you seen a UFO in real life one day? I would like to know your experience. It informs me. Air horns, yes! I like it when they go high notes. Look at him, he's just feeling himself. Look at him! Horn Lord is so happy! I hate when it ends with a nasty! Thank you for the alert, fish! Oh shit, we got an S! Seshi, what's up? Welcome. Hello. U.S. military declassified UFO footage last year. So, oh my god, I heard about all that shit. Oh my god, do we get baboons yet? Do we get baboons? I would like baboons. How do we get baboons? I wanna go get a baboon. Can I get a baboon? I would like a baboon, please. A baboon. Onegai shimasu. Baboon, please. Nah! Literally, what was all of that for? What the fuck? Hello? Yes, hello? Val? Rip? what about what? I wanted to see the baboons. I want to see baboon. I want to see baboon. If someone knows how to get the baboons, let me know. Tap the plank more. Okay, hold on. Ah! Oh, shit. Oh, my God. Biting Irish, you were right. I got fucking scared. I've been bamboozled. Hark! Arrest thou the one who hath been a knocking on my little hatch. Yeah. What do we say? Yes or not me? What do we say? Yes or not me? Yes? Yes or not me? Yes or not me? Give me, tell me. Come on, support your horn lord, please. Please support the horn lord in the stream. Do, what do I answer? Yes? Yes, yes, okay, yes. Biting Irish, hi. Yes. Ah, thou art truthful. That is goodeth. Is a knocking not what hatches are for, after all? We did a good answer. I seeketh the trombone chant.
Days, put me the knockies down, wrapping me some badly.
Oh my God, I wish I could eat some chicken. You made a sus clip. Fish! Fish! What is your sus clip? What the fuck was all that build up for? What the fuck was all that build up for? It's not sus. I don't think it's sus. Is it sus? Wait, is everyone think this sus? Is this clip sus? Oh my God, you're all laughing. Why? Fui made the face. Wait, why? What does it mean? What does it mean? Here, be distracted by my alien ring. Also. You guys are being sus! I have a charity stream next weekend. I hope I see you there. Please spread the word. Please spread the word here. You need to spread the word. Spread the word. Please meow with me. Are you meowing with me? Let's meow. Meow, 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 meow. One more time.
Hello, are you okay?
Yes.
Kira, are you okay?
Yes. Meow with me. Meow with me.
Do you have it together?
Meow, 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 meow,
meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow,
This is the best video! You shall see this and you shall be abused! Welcome to my brain! Let's go!
Can't see shit! Oh, you want it to be louder? Okay.
One more. Can I watch it one more time, please? Can
you hear it?
Again? Please, please. Yes, okay.
Oh, hey, babe.
What? Anytime I feel bad, I watch this video. Hey, babe. It's the best. I hope you understand. I hope you also feel.
Tower of Latria and Demon Souls, and there's like a guy in the distance that's just like,
please help me.
My body is trapped in another cell. I fancy it a fine rotten mess by now.
Oh my god.
Hey,
oh, it makes me want to take a shit. It's triggering. Do you want to take a shit now? Can we have a poll? Is this video triggering you to take a shit? Please, I want to know. Can we? No! It's just for like a few minutes. It's just for a few minutes and then I go back to tromboning, okay? I'll go back to boning, okay? Just, we're just gonna have this on in the background, okay? Okay, here we go, here we go. These are questions!
For which I have long since forgotten the answer. My bad. But this I do recall it. The toot vessel requireth toots! Feed it toots, and the cleft shall awaken. Sorry, I'm happy to be my mod. What's up, Candace? Welcome. We're here channeling the toots for the Horn Lord. We are the toot weaker. Thank you for hydration. That's why it's called the Toot Vessel. You see, it is literally a vessel for toots. Anyways, is this making you want to go number two? Please answer the poll. Please answer the poll! Is this audio triggering you to want to take a shit? Yes? No, Kira. It's Kira! Anyways. Fill the vessel with toots, so that the treble fluff. What the heck? Fill the vessel with toots, so that the treble fluff may awaken. Click and hold the toot vessel to awaken. Let us awaken the toot vessel with our toots! The toot vessel awakens! It awakens the toot vessel! Yes! We received this chest. Click that chest. Oh shit, click it 99 times! Yeah! So one yes, the yes was the yes was mine. Three, one no, six Kira seems about right. Polygon board. Get a polygon board. Even for a Kira stream, what is happening? Fish. Ah, silly chest of treasure poppeth out. Fascinating. However, I feel that there's more hidden within that vessel. There's more hidden within that vessel, correct?
Mom,
yes, I am certain that the two vessels can be further awakened.
You have it together. Get it together.
Fill the vessel with toots, so the treble cleft may awaken! Fill it with toots! The toot vessel awakens. I hear it. We both hear it. We both hear the video. It is perfect together. This is the audio I want for my stream. Awaken the tomb vessel. Let us click that chest. Whoa! I don't want this! We're getting too weird. We are lucky. Great. Ah yes. Well done, Tromboner. A second chest, much like the first one, but I feel that there is yet more to be done. Yes, I'm certain that the tooth vessel can be further awakened. Fill the vessel with tooth so that the treble cleft can be awakened. We don't have enough. We must get more toots. More toots must be acquired. First ASMR. This is the best ASMR. Oh shit! You're right, there's something going on with the medallion!
Alright. Alright, hold on. Let me. Alright, I think we good. I think we can continue. What's that silence? On a Kira stream? No way. All right. We back. We gotta play more songs. We gotta play more songs. We gotta prove that we're the bone champ. So what's this? Oh, let's do it! Let's do it! Let's do it! What's muted? Let's find out. Let's do this one. This is the first part of this piece titled Sunrise became famous after being used in the film 2001 A Space Odyssey. Let's go. Some claim that Mozart's last words before dying were, "At least I got to use a trombone." The best trombone to choose, mute. I want to try the bass. The anticipation. I miss Horn Lord. Polygon is fun, but I miss Horn Lord. We'll be right back. Oh shit! I want more horn too. More horn. More horn. Oh shit, we almost got F. Wait, I gotta go back. Give me them options. Oh shit, thank you for the applause. Wait, I want the horn lord back. Give me the horn lord. Let's go bass. I wanna do that again, but bass. Bass. A student's trombone generally costs between $100 and $300, but a professional trombone can cost over $2 billion. $2 billion! $2 billion! That's a lot. Oh, that's nice. That's nice and bass. I like the bass. What I like. Look at him still doing a little dance. He's so cute. How many of you think musicians are hot? How many of you, like, if you see a musician, you're like, oh shit, that's extra points. Like, how many of you think musicians are hot? Come on, give it an S! Yes! Look at that! Can we get a poll? Can we get a poll? Thank you, Salah, for the hydration. I need it. I drank a lot of liquor last night, and I'm drinking some more now, and my body probably needs more solid food and water, so thank you. Thank you. You're biased? What are you biased? Poll! Put the poll! Alright, let's do another one. What's another one? I feel really tooty. What's this one? This one's 2 stars. This traditional Japanese folk song, dating back to the Edo period, celebrates the beautiful cherry blossoms of spring. Does being a musician make someone... I hope it says hot. To this day, scientists don't really know how a trombone makes sound. If there's a song called Trombone Fuerte, you should do it. Alright. I've heard this shit before. The fucking air horn! You know, when my sister graduated college, I wanted to get an air horn and like print her face out really big on a giant piece of paper and like put it on poster board. Told me she would never speak to me again if I did that. But I want you to know that if I love you, I love to celebrate you in loud and ridiculous ways to show you my support and love. So if you... Why did it get so... Mr. Dark Souls. Oh my god, today's your birthday! Mr. Homer, I love you and I miss you. Oh shit, we got S! The story should have gone so we haven't spoken since. No, I respected her decision. She didn't want me to do it, so I didn't do it. Hell yeah, 422s, what's up, blaze it. Oh, Mr. Dark Souls! Wait! I should play the birthday song. There's a birthday song. I love you and I miss you. Ooh, they got liquidy. Alright, Mr. Dark Souls, this is for you. This song got a lot of stars, but I'm gonna play it on bass for you. There is a song! Let's sing happy birthday to Mr. Dark Souls! Mr. Homer. The most recognized song in the English language. We've all sung this one before, but now you can play it on the trombone. Let's go! A professional trombone player is known as a tromboner. We are tromboners. We are the horn lords. Welcome to the horn lord stream. We're very succulent here. Happy birthday to you. Oh, fuck! It's really fast! Happy birthday, Mr. Dark Souls. Happy birthday to you. It's your fucking birthday. And I'm happy you're here. Happy birthday, happy birthday. Happy birthday, Mr. Dark Souls. Woo! Okay, I ran out of breath. But happy birthday. I'm really glad you're here. Thank you. Thank you for coming and telling me it's your birthday. I told you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Mr. Dark Souls. Happy birthday to you. Hell yeah, it's your birthday. Hell yeah, it's your birthday of being birthed. And I'm happy you were birthed. Happy birthday, happy birthday to you. From good friends and true, from old friends and new. May good luck go with you and happiness too. I didn't know there were other words. Nasty. I couldn't look in the eyes. I was very distracted. Oh shit, you're 21 and you can now drink the nugget juice. Hell yeah! I didn't realize it would be so fucking song. B for birthday. You know what? That's right, Knox. I appreciate your positivity. Let me see. What is it? We did the ball game song. What's the? There was another song. Trombone fuerte. This is a merengue. That's gonna be so fucking fast, Knox. Our sad attempt at composing a merengue song, a fast-paced Latin American dance originating in the Dominican Republic. Do we got Dominicanas in the chat? I'm gonna fucking ruin this. Let's go. Let's go. Bass, look at this chart. It's all dudes. It's all dudes. We're gonna be like do. We dootin'. Alright, let's do. Let's do. We dootin'. Let's go, let's do. 34 countries have outlawed the use of the trombone. In 6 countries, playing trombone is punishable by death. Damn, it's not a vuvuzela. Oh shit. God, it's so fucking fast! Oh my god, help me! Jesus, take the trombone! Oh my fucking god! Oh my god! I'll take the B. How do we, is there a way to get Dimka songs on this? How do we get Dimka songs on this? I want to get Dimka songs on this. How do we, named it because of fuck six. Personal interest in the Roman Empire. This has become one of the most widely known pieces of circus music. Well, I got the nose. Let's go. Trombones contain spit valves that allow you to blow gobs of your nasty spit all over the floor. What's up, Captain Peppy? I don't know this song. Oh, you know I do. What the heck is in the background? I don't think by getting inebriated do you play this game better. Yeah, I do have more fun though. How do I get rid of it? Goodbye. You are gone now. Can I take a pee-pee break? You don't know if I can Dimka? I would love... Was my head bobbing during it? Was my head bob? Wait! Have I been bobbing my head with the fucking notes while I'm playing? Wait! No? Okay, okay, good. Good. Are you lying to me? Wait. When you vibing? I'm vibing. Alright, I'm gonna go take a shit. Everybody, let's go pee! Everybody! Everybody, let's hold hands! Let's hold hands! Woo! How do I turn off the music? How do I turn off the mood music? It's still there. Okay, I think we're good now. Okay, I'll be back! Beep, 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 beep the fuck? What's up? We back. Huh. Helicopter dick. Helicopter dick. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Helicopter dick. Alright, let's just play all the songs. We're gonna play them all. We're gonna play all the songs. We're gonna become the trombone champ. Oh, wait! Let's go back to the baboon! Oh, to impress a chick, do a helicopter dick. I would be impressed. I would like to see it. That's fucking shit.
Fill the vessel with toots so that the treble clef may be awakened. We fill it with toots. It's not enough to see. Oh shit, is grandpa here? What's up, grandpa?
You got toots for me? We gotta fill the shit with some toots. Oh, thank you for shouting them out! If you enjoy Eldritch Grandpa, please follow. Grandpapa. I'ma play my bone for you. It's been warmed up. I'm gonna play. One or two more songs. Okay, let's do something that's like more. Oh, what about the Sugar Plum Fairy? This is a ballet. This is Pyotr Ilyich Tchaikovsky. This piece from the second act of the Nutcracker Ballet is instantly recognizable and has earned enormous popularity. All right, Fish. Thank you for the hydrate. All right. This is good for the season. Without trombones, there would never have been ska music. Draw your own conclusions from this factoid. All right, you guys ready for Christmas music?
Helicopter dick,
to impress a, chick. Helicopter dick. I'm so bad at this. Good on your end? Does it sound like a professional tromboner? Not enough. This is not S. Jebby, what's up? Jebby, what is that? Jebby, are you a bot? Mods, we got a bot in the chat! Fucking purge that shit!
Purge the bots.
What in the dino nuggy damnation is this game? Hello, this is Trombone Champ. We are in the Horn Lord. Welcome to the Horn Lord stream. Thank you for extermination. How do I get Dumka songs on this? I would like to know how to get the Dumka songs. The average baboon can live to be over 300 years old. Rage Against the Machine. Modding. Oh, shit. I don't know this song. Wait, I do know this song! It just sounds weird on trombone. Bum, 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 bum. Play this on the piano once, and I performed it, and like my Bonnie Lays Over the Ocean at like when I was a small child, and then my piano teacher disappeared, and all we did was play jazz, which meant a bunch of like 9-year-old kids just banging on the piano, you know? So I never actually really learned much piano, because my piano teacher disappeared and just never came back, and we never got an explanation why. But he just was gone. And we had substitute teachers who didn't know how to teach how to play piano. Cause I didn't learn shit! Oh my god, did you clip me singing Helicopter Dance? Dog. Oh no, I gotta see. That's pretty bad. Alright, hold on. Let me get this shit. Let me get this shit. This shit, let me get it. Helicopter, dick, helicopter, dick, helicopter, helicopter, dick. Ba-da-ba-da-ba. To impress up, to impress up. What? Distract you. Let me try to distract you with my alien ring. Oh my god. Thank you for the clip. Alright. I wanna mod this and get the Dumka songs. Alright, this is a house song. This electronic track is an attempt to capture what it feels like to play the trombone. All right, are we ready? Are we ready, horn lords? Horn lords, are we ready? Are we ready to be succulent? Let's go. There are more baboons on Earth than humans. Wait, what? Really? There are a lot of humans. There are a shit ton of humans. What the...
I like the one true way. It may be a bit tricky. Pay it to the power of an old woman.
This one's kind of cool. I'm feeling it. This is giving me Hatsune Miku vibes. What are the words? I can't read them. Is this saying makes me want to please your body? What is it saying? I'll check chat in a moment. Trombone? Are we doing well? I see rainbow and bisexual colors, so I feel like we're doing well. I think the bisexual colors power me. Game was over. Oh, but we still got it! I think we have plenty of toots now. Let us go visit the baboon.
It's time to visit the baboon. Fill the vessel with toots so that the treble clef may awaken! The toot vessel awakens! Oh my god, is it your favorite model ever? I really love this model too. We gotta click that jazz! We need the rub of the toots. We need the toots. Whoa! We get 8-bit toots! Oh, all of the rings are lit, the toot vessel is fully charged. Just one final awakening awaits thee! Yes, I am certain that the toot vessel can be further awakened. Fill the vessel with toots so that the treble clef may awaken.
Come back. I want the. Where do I do that thing? Where do I do it? Alright, we stay as Hornlord. Hornlord is my favorite. What is Estudius? Let's click it and see what happens. Excuse me, let's go 8-bit. And let's go to Canadia. Let's go to Canadia again. Let's do Canadia. Would you like to do Canadia? The trombone is not related to the French horn. They are just friends. Alright, we are now Estudius in 8-bit. Why is he trembling so much? Why is he vibrating like that? His bone vibrating? Wait, I shouldn't have said that. His trombone is vibrating. Why is the Horn Lord's trombone vibrating? Tremble? Ah, fuck, it's still just an A. Alright, but we got 306 toots out of it. What would be fun in 8-bit? Let's do a polka. Let's do a polka. Rosamunde. Una polka. Prehistoric trombones were 40 feet long and could weigh over 600 pounds. I don't fucking believe it. Somebody find me a picture of a prehistoric trombone. Hunger a little. There's a little hunger in my tummy. the robot's bugling was easier than tromboning. Wait, it's a sausage. It's a sausage. Oh, shit. All right, let's look at this clippy. Growl. Let me see this clippy. Why do my eyes look like that? Do you see his bone vibrating? Why does my face look like that? I want to go back to a full trombone. Full trombone, but we are still a studious. I haven't played this one or Skabird. Let's do Skabird. It's a ska song because everyone online seemed to want one. Are you happy now? Please leave me alone. I want a sausage and a pretzel. Trombones do not float in water, so do not accidentally drop your trombone into the river last week. Oh my god, you guys can't see shit. Oh fuck, I'm already fucking it up. Oh fuck, wait, stop! Retry. Why didn't anyone say shit? Can't see shit! Oh my god, this is the hardest one! How do you even play this with your mouth? Oh my god. Thank you for the tubes. We need to fill the tube vessel. Thank you. Oh my god, help me. Jesus, take the trombone! Oh my god! Motherfucker! That's nasty! How do you play this instrument with your mouth like this? How do you breathe? I can't even breathe and I'm just tapping the F key and moving my mouth. Oh my god. I keep forgetting to breathe. Holy shit, my fucking hand. I need to be hooked up to an oxygen tank. I'll take the beat. All right. Beethoven really killed it with this one. Cows love the sound of a trombone because they are smart. Wait, what? Kira kalakaka. I'm straight up sleepy right now. What? How? Breathe. Breathe. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Hello, are you okay?
No!
Kira, are you okay?
No!
Do you have it together?
No!
Get it together.
I can't see shit! Do we have enough for the toot vessel? Let us see.
Oh shit, he came out of the ceiling! Phil. Oh, we don't have enough, but we'll give him what we got. We don't have enough, but we'll give him what we got. Fill the vessel with toot so that the trouble cleft can awaken. That's all we got! That's all we got! Thank you. We shall return with more toots.
The summon is getting weirder all the time. Let's go back to Jubilant. Alright. Are you ready for this? Let's see. Are you ready for... Kira, think about sexy Hank Hill that should give you plenty of energy. Fuck you, girl! Alright, playing trombone in your apartment is a great way to make friends with your neighbors. Why are you timing girl out? It's just because I'm playing it. Is this music? I'm not ready for this. Understand this song. This is the seabed of trouble. This is awful. Oh my god. Let me see. What's this one? I don't know. The Blue Danube. We Blue Danube. Despite its name, the trombone does not have any bones. Don't be too mean to Grawl, okay? I think I would recommend this game. If you like to laugh, I think this is a great game. Speakers full volume with the windows open and you'll make friends, right? Because they said playing a trombone is the best way to make friends with your neighbors. I didn't know that the song was called the Blue Danube. Yeah, I will take that B. Do we have enough for the baboon?
Do we have enough for the baboon? I wonder if we have enough for the baboon. Knock knock! He's here! Fill the vessel with toots so that the treble clef may awaken! The Toon Vessel awakens! Thank you, Flappy! You want someone to do the same way that guy takes his trouble? Fish, I will flip the coin! One moment! Let us see what the Toon Vessel gives us. A chest. We flip that chest. That is wrong. I don't know what you're talking about, Fish. I hear me. We get the mysterious blue key! Incredible. Hark! The tooth vessel toots no longer. Thou hast performed thy job admirably. My memories are shrouded in mist. Was there a second one? No, surely not. Heart, sadly, the tooth vessel is exhausted. Thy work is done. Yet it feels like more awaits thee. I wonder if there is more.
Have we done that all that the tooth vessel would like us to do? Where's click the toot stat shadow? Welcome to your collection. Give me a sack. I don't have enough toots. Okay. What? And they're turds? Wait, what is... Click the toot shadow? You want me to click the toot shadow? Let's click the toot shadow. I'm clicking it. Nothing's happening. I need more toots. It tells me this. I've got nothing. Let me see. Let's play another one and see if we can get more toots to get a sack. Oh shit, this is gonna be so difficult. They're... Oh, fucking the spider. I know this one. Oh my god, look at the horses! Yay! Oh my god! I wasn't ready! I wasn't ready for this! This is really hard! Alright, let's go to the cards. I like the one where... Alright, I got 800 toots. I got 0 turds. You can get turds in this game? You can afford 1 sack. Give me a sack. Oh shit. We got a sack. Click the sack. Trombone chant. 4 fresh unique tromboner cards. Do not eat. You can't tell me what to do. Babi, this ancient Egyptian deification of the Hamadryas baboon, whose name translates to bull of the baboons, or chief of the baboons, was a deity of the underworld and is very relevant to this trombone game. Bill Watros, popular jazz trombonist. Wait, I thought it was tromboner! Of the modern era, who studied with jazz pianist Herbie Nichols while serving in the U.S. Navy and was well known among tromboners for his technical skill and pleasant sound. Gustav Mahler. Oh, it's because he's not a pro. Got it. This Austrian-born composer was one of the leading conductors of his time. Due to his Jewish ancestry, his compositions were banned throughout much of Europe during the Nazi era, but they later achieved wide popularity. Blue Eye. Blue Eyes White Baboon! One of the most powerful tromboner cards. The Blue Eyes White Baboon is a representation of the treble clef as it relates to Babi. the Egyptian deification of the sacred old world Hamadryas Baboon. Oh shit! I think we got two really special cards. Only three of them exist. We got some really good cards. Okay, wait. I want to get another sack. I think if I ever put out Kira P TCG cards, I would put them in a sack and print the Dino Nuggy on it. Have these devs made any other games we know? I have no idea. I like their shit though. This is fun. They're fun. One of the first modern folk songs in the Hebrew language. Hell yeah. Let's have a bar mitzvah. Fill up my cup. Drink. Mazel tov. Daheim. The first trombone. Oh yeah, we had this already. I can put my alien ring in the sack. We know this one! I'm so bad at this! Can you hear me smashing this keyboard? Sorry, I'm massacring this song. Nasty bone in here. Give me another sack of cards. All right, I'm glad you were jamming. Let's see what we got. We got the trumpet. Why it look like that? It's the coward's trombone. Beethoven, this influential composer, pianist, best known for his Symphony No. 5, lost his hearing late in life, possibly as a side effect of eating 50 hot dogs in one sitting. What? 50 hot dogs in one sitting can cause deafness. Tromboner cards. It's fucking meta. Collectible cards featuring famous tromboners, legendary composers, and all sorts of incredible things. Everybody loves these cards. Collect them all or suffer the tragic consequences. Babby! We got Babby again. We got two Babbies. Perfect. I think I want to do a karaoke stream soon. I would like to do one. I would like to do one soon. Definitely during our, definitely during the cat charity stream. We have a meow meow charity stream coming next weekend, Friday to Sunday, 6 hours each day. You guys know I'm CST now. I'm CST, and we're gonna raise money for the kitties. Ready? Meow with me. Ready? Meow 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 meow. Help me spread the word. I would appreciate it if you help me to spread the word by watching this short. Nordipin! Bye.
I would appreciate it. We also got lots of cool goals coming up for the Purr Meow Meow charity stream. Hell yeah. Robot, I see your message in the mod channel. How dare you? I will massacre and butcher every song in this fucking game. Let us disrespect everyone. What do you mean I wrote Pretty Kitty? That makes me feel weird. Let's do another song. Mission accomplished! You want me to feel weird? Motherfucker. What song haven't we done yet? Oh yeah, this one? Really? I thought we did this one. Let's do it. Yeah, we already got this back. Ba da 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 makes me gassy. Legendary Maximalis Max Tundra. Let's go. This one's got a lot of fury, a lot of tears, and a lot of dudes. No spunk, no slides. Oh fuck, there's gonna be a bunch of tappy tappy. For the tappy tappy! Thank you for shouting out Codex of Memory. If you like someone who does good things with the mouth, please follow Codex. Nasty. Okay. Perfect. Nice. Oh shit! I thought there weren't supposed to be very many slides! Oh my god, is he breathing? Porn Lord, please breathe, okay? Hang in there. Oh, that one was good. Intense. We're getting really intense. Can we buy some more cards? Let's get some more cards. Yeah, give me a sack for $4.99 toots.
Music is what we call the sounds made by trombones. It's like hot dogs for your ears. It sounds really good, except for when it sounds bad. Try to find music that you enjoy and then listen to it a lot. Kamori Mojo High! Dick Slide Hyde! American session tromboner who recorded for a number of legendary musicians, won Best Trombone Player Award in 1974, the most prestigious award ever given to a human in history. Hell yeah, give it up for Dick Slide Hyde! Oh my god, we got another Blue Eyes White Baboon! And we got a Red Eyes Black Baboon! One of the most... Okay, these are both one of the most powerful tromboner cards. The Red Eyes Black Baboon is a representation of bass clef as it relates to Babi, the Egyptian deification of the sacred old world Hamadryas Baboon. I'm so glad we have such good cards. All right. Let's go. We're the Horn Lord. Welcome, Mad Marnin. We're the Horn Lord. Welcome to the horny stream. We've warmed up our bone, and we are making succulent music. You have a Fue Coco plushie, Captain Cappy. That sounds really fucking cute. Oh, shit! Like this remix. Komori one. The Komori dance one is really cute too. I like Minnie Molly's one that looks like that too. After weeks of waiting, my apple dinosaur is finally in my hands. Your apple dinosaur. Alright, one more. I think there's one more song in here that we haven't done. This one. Let's go! It's by Thomas F. McNulty! Let's go! It's about a horse! This song is about a horse. Komori! Komori, can I commission you? Can I commission you to make that dancing emo? Oh shit! Oh my god, do you see the little horse popping up? This game is so excellent. It's so fucking funny. play at the same time because then I fuck it up even more. Let's go to the cards. Can we get another sack of cards? Give me another sack of cards. We can get two sacks of cards. Give me them cards. All right, what we got? Bill Watrous, Claude Debussy. Why are some of these letters red? This French composer, sometimes considered the first impressionist composer, rebelled against classical forms of compositions and strove to create new modes, sometimes based off his own poetry. What is this? H-O-T-D-O-G-S. Hot dog. Hot dogs! Why is Claude Debussy got like red letters that spell out hot dogs? Wait, what is this clip? Let's go, fish. Can we buy some more cards? Let's get some more cards. Yeah. Can we buy some more cards? Let's get some more cards. I love buying cards. Cards are so fun. I can't wait to do another Pokemon stream. All right, let's go. Franz Schubert! This Austrian composer with an immense body of work is considered one of the best 19th century, although he wasn't widely appreciated until after his death. His one-up, one-down collar style... His one-up, one-down collar style allowed him to more easily consume hot dogs! Wait, why? Wait, why does that happen? Wait. Why does having your collar one-up, one-down make it easier to eat hot dogs? Oh, shit. He's the pop collar trendsetter. So many wieners. Trombone. Without the trombone, none of us would be here. It is the glue that binds us together and the force that keeps us moving forwards. Often called the baboon of instruments, it is the alpha and the omega. Wait, I want to read that again.
Trombone. Without the trombone, none of us would be here. It is the glue that binds us together and the force that keeps us moving forwards. Often called the baboon of instruments, it is the alpha and the omega.
That was great. One more sack! Give me them sacks! Blue eyes, white baboon! We got three of them! Can we make the three-headed one? Design your own! This tromboner card is intentionally blank so you can design your own! I wonder how. We got another babby! And we got J. Strauss II. This Austrian-born composer wrote over 500 pieces and is credited with popularizing the waltz in the 19th century Vienna. Sadly, his baboon-like facial hair prevented him from eating hot dogs. Why does your facial hair prevent you from eating hot dogs? Make Baboonia the forbidden one. Wait, I have to go click the blue eyes on the menu and see. Okay, hold on. How do I see? Okay, where's the blue eyes? Here. You own three copies of this card. You can build a card for turds. Turd card. It needs plus 100. Oh, how? I don't know how this works. Why we need turds? Where do we get turds from? You want to turn this card into turds? Okay. They literally put shit on the screen. They literally put shit on the screen. Oh my fucking god. So if we go to the build card. Oh no, you can make more of a card. This is so weird! This is really weird! This is so fucking weird. Did we play all of the songs? Hold on. We have not unlocked nearly everything. Oh yeah, there are a few more songs.
Let's do the auld lang syne. Because New Year's is coming, right? Let's do it. Having fun with Pooh, Kira? No. No. But after the stream, I'm going to take a shit. That's going to happen. For sure. Oh, shit! Don't let it die. Don't let it die. Who's streaming? Oh, you know who I want to raid? I want to raid Doran. Doran's doing some cute
More
shit.
Done.
Frozen Dino! Frozen Dino, welcome your new Dino Pack Maggie! It's stuttering. Oh, fuck. I don't think it's me. My bitrate is really good. All right, we're going to get ready to raid soon. What kind of, I want to raid Doran. Doran is being really cute and, playing Psychonauts, and he's got a really cute Christmas theme, and he's British, so it'll be perfect.
I can't see shit!
Alright, this was fun! I wonder if I can mod this so that I can, like, play Dumka songs. And I want more baboon! I want more baboon! You can? Pichu, you gotta teach me how! You gotta teach me how! Okay, teach me how, I can come back. Guys, ladies, non-binary pals, gays, bisexual friends, welcome to my stream. I am the Horn Lord, and now you are the Horn Lord. Let me tell you a thing. The thing I'm gonna tell you is that, I stream every Sunday, Monday, Tuesday. This is what happened today. Look at the vibrating bone. Oh, what's up, Bender Rock? Do you see this bone vibrating? This is what happened today. Helicopter, helicopter dick. To impress a chick. Helicopter dick. We listen to this. I love this video. I recommend it. We talked about Wanker Soba. We talked about Spunky, my favorite beanie baby. We talked about fish mage.
Mago de pescado. Mago de pescado.
What is this? I have some things I want to show you. Can I show you some things? Siberian, what's up? Betty, thank you. Oh my god, lick butts. I got this ring, this really, really cool ring. It's a super cool ring. I love this. Welcome back, Jazz. Don't raid me. I'm getting ready to raid someone else. You do not remember that ring. It is new. And I have... It is an item of clothing. We're gonna raid soon. Fucking we're gonna raid Doran, a British. Please share this video! Please share this with the people! Nitty Gritty City, what's up? We getting ready to raid! I love this video too. Yeah! We have the Brr Meow Meow's charity stream coming! It's coming, y'all! Thank you, Jazz! Let's get ready to raid! We're gonna raid Doran, who's having a really cute time. He's playing Psychonauts. He's Christmasing. We're gonna enter his mind hole. That's what's happening right now. Look, let's take a peek. It's very cute. Let's bring a lot of love, a lot of Christmas love. By the way, speaking of Christmas, you can send me your nuggies and I'll fry them for Santa. You can put them here in the Discord. I love you guys. Come with me. Come with me. Come with me. Come with me. Let's go. Let's get ready to raid. Are you guys ready to raid? Are you guys ready to raid? Let's get ready to raid. I want to raid. Do you guys want to raid? Let's raid. Let's raid. I love you. I hope you have a wonderful rest of your week. I'll be here same time, same place tomorrow. I'll be here tomorrow. And we're going to have more fun. Let's
What up, Kira? How is it going? Oh my god, look at all these first time.